A man faces multiple charges, including aggravated drug trafficking, after getting stopped in Pike County. Police discovered 312 grams of freebase cocaine and 192 grams of powder cocaine in a black Dodge after pulling it over. Charles Pittman was charged with aggravated trafficking of a controlled substance, possession of Schedule III drugs, speeding, and improper operating equipment.